dude.
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. We better get going.
Something I think you like. Suit yourself, stranger. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Hard times, mate.
Down.
Gloria! Alas, blood! Ahí está.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Yes, time. Adios.
That went well.
I'll have a warning next time.
Ah!
Wow. Look at this place. It's cold, but...
Nothing but the... Finest way... Welcome! What can I interest you in? Stranger! Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Not bad. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little building, what can I do you for? Come back anytime.
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance. Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine. With me.
Mr. Kennedy. Mr. Kennedy. How noble. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close.
Give me a warning next time?
They keep coming.
Almost.
no luck. If we can get her onto the other side. Come on.
Hey.
I'm counting on you.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go. Something.
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now. What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
This artwork, doesn't it look like it's telling some kind of story? Oh, I guess you were right.